Okay?
Yes.
Yeah, talk to me.
Okay, so now only about recreational places. I would like to tell you about one of my favorite places too, which is the Comana Natural Reserve. It is near the Comana Monastery that I talked about earlier. It's a great place. It's the third wetland in the southern part of the country after the Danube Delta and Balta Mica Brăilei. And it has a specific ecosystem, a great biodiversity. People who are interested in this environment themes and topics can admire here over 1,000 species of plants. You can find the different species of trees, animals. I even saw a tortoise the first time when I went there, and I was so thrilled. So it's a protected area, of course, and it contains 10 strictly protected areas, this place, the Comana Natural Park. Here people can also come to practice different sports, and it has many facilities for sports, for boating, for bird watching, for photographers who are passionate about nature and about cultural locations. They can come here. There is also another aspect for people who are interested in history and archaeology, even, I would say so, because very close to the park is a locality called Călugăreni. In ancient times, great Romanian voivod Mihai Viteazu, who was the first one to unify the three provinces of Romania, fought with Turkish ruler Sinan Pasha. And of course, with the entire Romanian army behind him and with their force, he beat this Sinan Pasha. So at least for a time, Romania was free. This part of Romania was free from the Turkish invasions. And also there is the same legend that says that Vlad Țepeș could be buried in the Comana Monastery near the park, but they don't know for sure. The place also offers many spaces designed for picnic or spaces where you can stay and play, tennis, or for guys, if they love football, maybe they could play football in certain places in the park, in the forest. Of course, here, the ecological side is really important, because there are panels everywhere and boards which specify that any tourist who comes here can do whatever he or she likes to enjoy himself, herself. But we have to respect nature, and that's why you are not allowed to leave anything behind you. So you should not leave garbage. You should respect these protected areas, not go and pick up flowers or I don't know what. Or in spaces where animals are protected, you cannot take pictures. So I think it's the best combination of history, of culture, of recreation, of biological variety and natural background. So the only thing tourists can do is come here, enjoy themselves wherever they want, because the area is very, very large, and respect nature and this beautiful heritage of the southern part of Romania.